The penis contains two rigidity-inducing rods that are curved in this case. Rotation of those rods causes correction of curvature without shortening.